afternoon, guys, and happy Sunday to all of your sunshiny faces. Today is the parade, guys. We're gonna do some recording out there, but it is actually only me and Matthew watching the parade this year. Mom is actually out at a like other festival thing, and Jack and my dad are walking in the parade for the football program, so it's just me and Matthew. It starts at 1 o'clock, but we're like at the end of the parade route because it ends at the park down the street from us. So it starts at 1 o'clock, which is in about 10 minutes, but it probably won't get to us until about like 1:15 or 1:20 or so. So we're like almost at the end. So it doesn't start at the same time as the actual parade starts since we're at the end. But yeah, this morning I started actually getting part of yesterday's vlog edited. And then I stopped because it was almost time to go outside. But I was watching ESPN. The Cubs game is actually on like during the parade. So we might be able to catch the end of it. But they're up right now 2-0. So that's pretty nice. But they were yesterday too and blew it and ended up losing 12-6. But I got my sunscreen on. We're going to go sit outside. We're conveniently located on the parade route, which is right out in front of our house. So we're going to go and enjoy the parade. And also too, guys, I am setting up the GoPro in the hallway because my mom was saying yesterday, she was like, I wonder what the dogs do when we're gone. And so we want to see what they do when we're gone. And since we're just going to be right outside anyway, we can kind of, you know, see what they do the whole time while we're not here. You know, like that new movie Pets or whatever it's called. We can actually see what the dogs are doing when we're gone. Thank you. Goods and I think Sports Authority, because we have a Dick's Sporting Goods coupon that's for our football program. And then we also have the Sports Authority is going out of business, so we're going to go see what we can't find for football.
Well, these are Jack's new cleats, I believe. Nike Strike. Is that what these are? Nike Strike. Nike Strike Force? Where does it say Force on here?
Strike Shark.
Strike Fast Flex. Something like that. These ones, pretty nifty. I don't know how much Dad got them for. Dad, how much did you get them for? That guy honestly could have told you $100, and because you were so busy talking to that other guy, you wouldn't have even noticed. Right. So those were $50. Or I'm sorry, no, they were $39.99, normally $49.99. And then the other one that Jack got were gym shoes. I'll show you guys those in a second. They're normally $29.99. They're on sale for $23.99. And then there was also the, or however that applied though, but because of our football program, we had a, what was it, 20% off discount, so it took $16 off. So they were like under $70 for both pairs of gym shoe and cleats for the football season, which the gym shoes are more for like new school year gym shoes kind of thing, but $70, I would actually consider that pretty good deal. These are the gym shoes for Jack, pretty nice shoes there. Some Nikes as well. These ones, I'm not sure what they are really or anything like that, just Nike gym shoes, like kind of high top-ish things, but more for school year kind of, and like just, you know, running stuff like that, that Jack needs them for, just new gym shoes because his old gym shoes are a little beat up. But yeah, those are pretty nice, I would say, and pretty nice shop in there too.
Pardon my hair, guys. I am going to actually take a shower and head to bed most likely. It is about 9:30. Honestly, guys, I'm a little tired because we didn't end up doing a lot today. We kind of did a lot yesterday, and I'm just kind of tired from that. I mean, too, there was the parade and everything like that, even though we didn't go walking. Me and Matthew just sat there. But I mean, like, you know, it was an eventful day, and I'm just kind of tuckered out from like this whole weekend. And plus too, I mean, I went to bed like at a decent time last night, and I woke up like semi-early-ish, I guess. But I don't know, I still feel kind of tired. So I think I might take a shower real quick and then head to bed. Actually get the vlog edited and uploaded and then head to bed. But it is about 9 o'clock. I think the fair today ends at 10. Like, I think it was open until 11 or midnight yesterday. I think it was midnight. But yeah, because today's Sunday, the last day of the festival, it is closing, I believe, at 10 o'clock. So it's like in half an hour. And I think my dad is out there too right now. They still have their booth. They had the booth on Saturday and Sunday, even though it was actually Wednesday, Thursday, or no, I'm sorry, it was Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, but we only had the booth for 2 days. So that is why we're trying to get the most out of our usage for it. Like, most of the people pack up kind of like in the afternoon. Like the people, all of the other like sections around us, we were the only people under like our four tents. We're the only people left there because everybody else like packed up kind of early and then left. But we stayed throughout the whole thing in the afternoon. So yeah, guys, my hair is is a hot mess right now because I just like literally was like, I don't even know what to do with it. So yeah, I'm gonna take a shower though and head to bed. But guys, today was actually Ike's birthday. We got him, I don't even know how many years ago. I want to say it was 8 years ago, or like 9 or 7, between like 7 to 9 years ago. And they thought he was already like 6 years old, or could have been 8 years old or something like that. They weren't sure of his age. We are not sure of how old he actually is to this day. All we know is that he is pretty old. But today is his birthday. We got him, like I said, either 7 to 9 years ago today. I don't know, guys. Honestly, if I backtrack, I could figure out when we got him. We got him the summer before I went into sixth grade. So I don't know how long that is, but figure I've been out of high school for 2 years. So, I mean, that was the summertime. Like, I can't do the math, guys. It's too late. I'm too tired. Between like 7 to 9 years, I think, ago, we got him. And so, yeah. But today is his birthday. So we'll sing happy birthday to you, buddy. Ready? Want to sing happy birthday? You wouldn't be able to hear us even if we did. I say happy birthday to you, my bud. Yeah, do you have your birthday dinner? Huh, did you have your birthday dinner? Oh, you're such a sweetie. Oh, yeah.
Well, he can't hear anymore. He's not very good at being able to see. But if I snap my fingers for some reason, he can either hear me or see me or something like that. I don't know how, but he can tell when I snap my fingers. So I always snap my fingers. That's how he knows to come. Yeah, right? When we come and eat or when we have to go outside, I snap my fingers and you're coming, or I just wave to him. Sometimes he can normally see me when I'm waving, but he has like one eye, I think, that's kind of bad. He can't see out of it. So if he's looking you like directly on, he can tell, but I think one, or like maybe from the sides or something like that, he can't see. You're an old guy. You're an old guy. Yeah, I'm so sorry. You're so old, Ike. I wish I could give you some water that would make you younger, like Fountain of Youth.
Anyways, guys, if you did enjoy today's vlog, make sure you guys give it a big old thumbs up. If you guys are new, we'd love if you'd subscribe, and I will talk to all of your sunshiny faces tomorrow. So bye, guys.